more and more buildings are being connected each day, becoming smart, and providing advanced monitoring and reporting systems. But smart building systems can take months of development time, requiring unique network capabilities with full building coverage, low-power wireless sensors, and an easy connection to the cloud. Now all of this can be achieved with TI's SimpleLink sub-1 GHz sensor-to-cloud technology in just a few easy clicks. This out-of-the-box, end-to-end solution enables an easy cloud connection for sending and receiving long-range sensor data while achieving full building coverage. So how does it work? Imagine designing a building monitoring system that includes smoke detectors, motion detectors, and door and window sensors, all working together to cover a whole building and communicate to a centralized panel. The central node of the system is based on the SimpleLink sub-1 GHz wireless MCU, which runs the TI 15.4 stack and collects data from the end nodes. This solution also integrates an IoT cloud agent that manages the messages between the cloud and the sensor nodes, and can easily work with multiple cloud partners. All the information collected from the sensors can be viewed by a web interface from anywhere in the world. And with dual-band transceiver support, the end nodes can send Bluetooth low-energy alerts to smart devices while concurrently maintaining their long-range sub-1 GHz connection. All of the tools that you need to get started are available in one easy package that works right out of the box. SimpleLink sub-1 GHz sensor to cloud. What can you connect?